Okay, so here's Jesus taking two fish and five loaves and feeding 5,000 men, not even including women and children. So you are talking about between 10 and 15,000 total people, probably. It is a testament to the supernatural power of God and the kingdom of heaven truly being at hand as the food is multiplied by the power of God.